As a Hilton Grand Vacations owner, there are so many ways you can use your club points. That's the beauty of ownership with us. Let's take a look at some real-life examples of how our owners use their points. Here's a scenario where an owner had 5,000 club points to use that year. They went on two trips, one to Orlando, Florida, and one to Southern California. Let's see how they used their points in Orlando. For this vacation, they used 3,400 points for a one-bedroom suite in mid-May. They stayed at Parc Soleil by Hilton Grand Vacations for 8 days and 7 nights, and still had points to use that year. So let's take a look at their second vacation in Carlsbad, California. This trip used 1,400 points for a studio stay during the last weeks of December. They stayed at Hilton Grand Vacations at Marbrisa for 5 days and 4 nights. In total, they used 4,800 points and had 200 left over to put toward another vacation that year. A great example of how you can make your points work for you and how you want to travel. Let's take a look at how an owner used their 7,000 points. Wow, 3 trips! Las Vegas, Myrtle Beach, and Honolulu. Let's check out their Vegas trip. You can see they used 1,360 points for a one-bedroom suite in February at Hilton Grand Vacations on Paradise, staying for 5 days and 4 nights. They had a lot of points left to use after that week-long vacation and traveled to the South Carolina coast next. Here, they used 2,100 points for a two-bedroom stay in the middle of summer at Ocean 22 by Hilton Grand Vacations, right on the beach, for 4 days and 3 nights. Even after these two vacations, they still had plenty of points and decided to use them for a week-long trip to Hawaii. There, they used 3,400 points for a one-bedroom suite in October at Kalia Suites by Hilton Grand Vacations in Honolulu for 8 days and 7 nights in October. That's 14 nights of vacation, and they still had points left over. Finally, let's take a look at what an owner did with 8,400 points. They used 8,200 points and enjoyed 18 total nights of vacation in Las Vegas, Italy, and Aruba. In Las Vegas, they used 2,400 points for a one-bedroom suite in the spring at Ilara, a Hilton Grand Vacations club, for 5 days and 4 nights. Then they went international. 3,400 points for a one-bedroom suite at Hilton Grand Vacations at Borgo Alla Vigna in Tuscany, Italy, for 8 days and 7 nights. And they used 2,400 points for a studio in mid-December at one of our external exchange resorts in Costa Linda, Aruba, staying for 8 days and 7 nights. So you see, how you use your points is up to you. Get as creative as you want, from the destinations, the time of year, the type of room, and length of stay. With Hilton Grand Vacations, you can enjoy a better way of traveling your way.